very top of it.
Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's Cross, okay?
Εδώ είμαστε πάλι, παίζουμε το επόμενο μέρος στο Uncharted 4.
It's simple.
Right, simple.
It'll be a whole lot simpler if we just
do this.
Sam, we could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam. He knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good. Say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. And, no. I just need you to trust him too.
Fine.
He'll come through for us. Eventually.
But I mean, come on, you have to at least just for one second consider the possibility.
There. See? Trust.
Try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks.
Μια φορά κλέφτης, πάντα κλέφτης. Δεν ξέρω αν ισχύει αυτό.
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here, with you, in Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Well...
You know, the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh! So this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like, third? Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan?
Well, yeah.
Okay.
Έλα.
Man, there's no way up under that bridge.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
I missed.
See, it's
See?
Yeah, it's not bad. First second attempt.
You see that?
Oh, like a pro.
It's your turn.
Okay, so where to next?
Let's switch places. All right, climb over me. I've got a good grip.
Hey, bet we can swing off that beam up there.
Definitely.
Okay, here we go. First try.
All right, no one likes a show off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you. Okay.
για να σκαρφαλώσουμε πάνω. Σκάτρα νομίζω μπορούμε να πεταχτούμε, δεν μπορούμε. Ή πρέπει να πάμε κι άλλο πάνω. Ποιος είναι πάνω? Α, ένας τύπος εδώ. Αυτόματο. Δύο
σκατάρα.
Μπήκανε μέσα.
Okay, we're good.
Jesus, did you see him? That Rena thug was packing some serious heat. Should have brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need them.
Κάτι έχει κάτω. Να το. Να ο Σαμ. Κάποια στιγμή πραγματικά
πήγε.
Για πάμε παρακάτω. Λογικά από εδώ.
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus. riding the motorcycle. Some other things, but they add up.
Σε κάρμα μου έχει τίποτα εδώ πέρα. Πότε δεν ανοίγει, πότε πάμε κάτω. Εδώ πέρα πάλι δεν έχει τίποτα.
That should hold.
No.
Oh.
Nathan!
Αυτό δεν ήταν σκου... Πώς, όχι. Come on down.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Oh, it's Campbell's.
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
Yeah, the bomb.
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I'll show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
I can't wait.
Τώρα από εδώ πέρα δεν ξέρω πού πάμε. Α, μπορώ να πάμε από εδώ, ωραία. Άρα
this looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Oh, shit!
You okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Και τώρα
It'd suck if you missed right now.
It sure would. But I don't miss.
Missed. Give this a minute.
Thanks.
Nathan? Nathan?
What? Oh, yeah. Okay.
All right. Δείχνουμε ότι πάμε σε εκδήλωση. Πριν ήταν λίγο...
Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
Ό,τι να είναι.
All right, I'm right behind you.
Sully?
Κοιτάξτε εδώ τον Σας. Κοίτα το παζάκι, αράξε εδώ. Κάνει κρυπνίς και το πούρο του. Και περιμένει τα...
It's been a while.
Too long, boy.
Τον Νίθαν και τον Σάρι πάνω.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamned. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something. Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
Well, how long before they start the bidding?
10, 15 minutes tops.
Well, there's got to be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses
down
there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Like, I don't know. But there's got to be something.
Well, if the guards see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us.
Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait
for lights out.
Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signore. Antipasti?
I'm all set.
Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Would you focus?
A waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could
work.
All right, I'll get to the breaker room.
I'm the waiter.
You're the best pickpocket. You head down to the floor. Keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right. Follow me. We'll cut through the cellar.
Gotta say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I'm chucking up.
He's got you.
Really?
Are you kidding me? Hell no.
What are you doing?
I'm just going over our exit strategy. It's gonna get hairy.
Look, relax. We've pulled off tougher heist than this.
Yeah, I know. I just try not to imagine what they'll do if they catch us.
Sam, if things go bad, we'll be dead long before they catch us.
That's a comforting point.
Yeah.
Cellar's just through there. Let's go.
Τώρα νομίζω...
This place is fancy. Of course they
play. It's European techno. Για να μην δίνω σίγουρα από τίποτε και... Κορδάμε το sample στο παρόν. Εδώ είναι η πόρτα. Δεν ανοίγει και χρειαζόμαστε το κλειδί. Οπότε με κάποιο τρόπο θα πάρουμε το κλειδί. Και τώρα θα δούμε αμέσως πώς. Λίγο δύσκολο, αλλά βλέπετε τον κύριο αυτόν βγήκε. Είδες την κρατάει στο χέρι του. Τι έβαλε στη πίσω τσέπη. Την κάρτα αυτή που ανοίγει. Οπότε κάποιος πρέπει να τον απασχολήσει και εγώ να πάρω το κλειδί, δηλαδή την κάρτα. Μείνε σε ένα σημείο. Τόσο, πραγματικά τόσο κοντά.
Shit.
Σπάς τα νεύρα τώρα.
You need some pointers?
No, just warming up, that's all.
Okay. What do you say we just run it like the old days, okay? I do the interference, you make the grab, right?
Yeah, good. Go.
Πού πήγε τώρα αυτός? Πάμε να ανοίξουμε την πόρτα. Νομίζω... Από εδώ πάμε, ε. Νομίζω. Ναι, ναι. Ο άλλος εδώ νομίζω που το έχει αράξει από εσάς.
Okay.
Λέει... Τι ασχολικό, θα το κάνουμε αυτή.
We'll still need these.
Great.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
Hands in the air.
Can you hear me?
Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Look too bad yourself.
You're so out of place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker. Even if you are American.
You'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Date? You catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah. Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Nadine Ross? Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? It's called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, right. But you had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready? Yeah, let's do it.
I gotta find where the waiters and caterers are hanging out.
And lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
And let's go find the kitchen.
Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town. They're a full-service site. Weddings, bar mitzvahs, black market auctions.
Νομίζω κάνω λάθος. Σίγουρα υπάρχει κάτι. Ψάξουμε καλά. Δεν βλέπω κάτι.
Crap. You see a waiter in there? Nah, just more heavily armed goons.
The hell is this? This gate wasn't on the blueprint. Locked, of course. Okay, plan B. Fence up there.
Hey, go check this out.
Ναι, δεν ξέρω, πρέπει να σπρώξουμε κι άλλο ένα. Απλά λέμε πως υπάρχει κάτι που δεν έχω δει έτσι και... Κοιτάω αριστερά δεξιά σου.
Here we go. Let there be light.
Ah, there's three of us.
Got electrical in this joint.
What again?
Don't suppose you brought a. Yeah, that'll do. I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Unless you need to run.
Again,
I'm a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Oh, good thing Sully's driving.
Τώρα δεν βλέπω τίποτα. Δεν έχει κάτι. Μας κάπου εδώ πρέπει να πηγαίνουμε σίγουρα. Και από εδώ μετά. Όχι. Όχι.
Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly.
Dead end.
Hey, should we worry that Victor is chatting up Nadine Ross? I mean, heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything.
Δεν βλέπω τίποτα μεγάλο.
Hey, the bench. That's our way out.
Yeah, I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding the lighter.
Hold the lighter.
Αλίμονο. Εντάξει, δίκιο.
Go. All right there. Bed's smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Shh, shh, shh. Damn it.
Cosa portiamo a quell'odioso miliardario tedesco?
Looks like my size too.
Con il parrucchino in quella roba sul naso.
There's no shortage of waiters around here.
Tanto non capirebbe la differenza.
Dove diavolo si procurano tutta questa roba?
Sono pezzi rubati ai ricettatori.
Fresh air, here we come.
Πρέπει να είμαστε προσεκτικοί τώρα, μη μας δουν. Μας νόμαστε. Ναι, ναι, ξέρω που είναι. Αλλά εδώ πάνω υπάρχει ένας θάρρος. Όχι, κάτι τέτοιο θυμάμαι. Να το. Θα κι εγώ δεν ανεβαίνει. Πώς θα πάει από εδώ, σίγουρα. Βασικά κατάλαβα ότι έκανα λάθος. Από εδώ πρέπει να πάμε. Όχι. Με το από εδώ. Ας πάμε εκεί πάνω. Να ίσως είναι από εδώ. Τι ήταν εκεί. Να το. Και τώρα μπορούμε να πέσουμε κάτω και μπορούμε να πάμε εδώ να βοηθήσουμε το Sam.
Hey, check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
What? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate.
Ωραία, πρέπει να περάσουμε τώρα την πύλη. Και ο μόνος τρόπος είναι να πάμε εδώ.
Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
Και να σπρώξουμε το Sam προς τα πάνω να ρίξει τη σκάλα.
Good thing you kept in shape.
Μπράβο.
Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? That must be a bad spot for a signal.
Να δείτε εδώ πέρα. Εδώ πέρα δεν είναι σερβιτόρο. Επειδή σας το λέω ότι το έχω ξανατερματίσει το παιχνίδι μια φορά. Κάποια μέρη το θυμάμαι τώρα λόγος που το ξαναπαίζω. Εντάξει, πέρα ότι μου αρέσει. Είναι κυρίως γιατί κάποια parts τα είχα χάσει, δηλαδή δεν είχαν καλή ανάλυση και τα τα διέγραψα βασικά. Λοιπόν, για να δούμε τώρα. Δείτε εδώ. Να το.
Buonasera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Easy on the civilian, Sam.
What? So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. We've both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
Alright. Okay, let's get to the power room. Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? No, when in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm gonna head back to the power room. Not a...
Sam, you there?
There's a little cut about me.
Sam? Sully? Great.
Βασικά, τώρα το είδα.
Okay, just like riding a bike. Several hundred feet in the air.
Huh. Μας κάνει πως μπαίνει εδώ μέσα. Εδώ μέσα πέρα μπαίνει.
I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
When am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh, like dead out?
Oh, no, more like retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm.
Well, then he might as well be dead, right? Victor Sullivan. Where the hell are you?
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business, now. But yes, that is my day job.
Oh, that is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days, I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big score. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah, I think I want to bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. Hmm. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Hmm. Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
See. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trott Estate.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
It? What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. Now, I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn body.
Rafe!
Well, you get my point.
Lovely seeing you both. Nate? Nate? God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
Okay. Power room. I can do this. God, why did I pick the power room?
Λοιπόν, τώρα γιατί δεν πάει πάνω. Α, κατάλαβα. Νομίζω πρέπει να πάμε από εδώ.
Speriamo di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera.
Direi che per stasera può bastare.
Ma che diavolo? Pronto?
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers? Ah, crap. Sam, Sully, you there?
Damn it, kid, where the hell have you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here, and as of
right now, he has the highest bid.
Well, outbid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing it, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid, we're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once, going twice.
Screw it.
Then we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
And for a penny and for a pound.
That bid brings
us to 120. Don't worry. You'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
Okay. Just gotta smash the lock. But
now the bid has reached 130,000.
Nope.
We are now at 140.
Nothing. Damn it.
Your bid, Signore, takes us all the way to 100,000.
There's gotta be something. Come on.
Hey, man, starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec.
The bidding stands at 160,000 euros in the room. Signore,
yes.
Makes 170,000. We are now at 180,000 euros in the room.
Gotcha.
Now this is 190,000 euros.
All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 200,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay, let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
And ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone! Barrate tutte le uscite, nessuno deve lasciare la vita.
Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away!
You speak...
Sparisci.
What?
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
Got St. Dismas right here. You wanna say hi?
Yeah, we've really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security's scrambling.
Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Λοιπόν, κάπου εδώ σταματάμε το gameplay. Βλέπετε, τελείωσε το part 6, πάμε στο 7. Δεν θα παίξουμε αυτή τη στιγμή. Σας ευχαριστώ πολύ για όσους είδατε το βίντεο. Ελπίζω να σας άρεσε. Εξελίσσεται συνέχεια ιστορία. Στα επόμενα βίντεο θα έχει και πιο πολύ δράση, πιο πολλούς πυροβολισμούς, σκοτωμούς κτλ. Θα είναι πολύ πιο ωραίο. Εντάξει, εδώ πέρα τώρα βλέπετε, κάνουν έτσι, ψάχνουν διάφορα στοιχεία ή θησαυρούς μικρούς κτλ. Ακόμα το παιχνίδι όμως έχει πάρα πολλά να δώσει, είναι πάρα πολύ ωραίο παιχνίδι. Αυτό που έχω να πω, αν σας άρεσε αφήστε μου κάποιο comment, γιατί μου αρέσει να τα διαβάζω, η αλήθεια είναι. Κάντε like, subscribe και share άμα θέλετε. Θέλω να πιστεύω ότι σας άρεσε το παιχνίδι. Θα κάνουμε και τα υπόλοιπα μέρη. Σίγουρα θα τα ανεβάσω κάποια στιγμή. Φυσικά όχι όλο μαζί, αλλά θα τα ανεβάσω. Λοιπόν, ελπίζω να σας άρεσε. Θα τα ξαναπούμε. Γεια σας.